perception is that it is an obvious power struggle between the two Serb nationalist factions, and the difference is that one of them is willing to at least implement a minimum of a Dayton peace accord, and therefore is willing to cooperate with the international community in accepting at least some of the values. And the other side don't care, because by accepting these international standards would bring them mostly to the Hague.
He's waiting for prices to rise on the market.
Is he better or not? We would let his deeds be judged, but so far his words have been promising, and we do confirm that he has been more cooperative than the Nepali authorities, and therefore we do believe that he might be one of the persons who can express the difference between the Serb leadership in the last 4 years, and therefore we do support continuing a relation with him.
The battle we were facing during the last couple of months between the moderates, which were represented by Mr. Kasagic, and the right wing, the strong wing, represented by Mr. Karadzic, is unfortunately won at this stage by Karadzic and the hardliners. It is a sign that the Dayton Agreement is very far away from being implemented here in Bosnia, and that the international community and the Bosnian Democrats have a lot to do before having a strong and long-lasting peace in Bosnia.